I am proud to announce that Clayton County Senior Centers are the only nationally accredited senior centers in the state of Georgia, and that is J. Charlie Griswold Senior Center, Frank Bailey Senior Center, and Kinship Care Intergenerational Center.
The Senior Services Department pursued accreditation to show that they have best-in-class programming, to show that the Senior Services Department was able to achieve national standards, and to show that, again, best-in-class programs and activities for the citizens of Clayton County. The process for accreditation, it took 3 years. There's an application process. You submit the application and the NCOA, National Council on Aging, they give you 3 years from the date of the submission of the application.
Part of the accreditation process is not only do you have to put a lot of different policies and procedures in place, you also have to create a notebook for each center. These notebooks that we created were probably about 5 or 6 inches thick. So we had to put together all of these notebooks and we had to send them off to the National Council on Aging. Once they reviewed those documents, they actually sent 2 peer reviewers down to see were we actually doing what we said we were doing in those manuals. And those peer reviewers came down and they went and they toured our senior centers and they asked questions. They met with our advisory boards, they met with our members, they met with our staff.
We were able to really show them what we do. We were able to show them our programming. We were able to show them how we operate. So the process turned out to actually be a really good one because it was challenging, it was fun, and it also helped us become a stronger team.
The accreditation is a wonderful opportunity for Clayton Senior Services to grow and to be recognized for all of the good work that we have done.
What it means to me, it means it's wonderful because that means they're not going anywhere. They're growing.
It just means that we're doing something right.
What it does for our county is it shines a spotlight upon Clayton County and lets everyone know that Clayton County is serious about our seniors. We're serious about our senior centers and the programs that we provide for our seniors.